The imposition of Islamic law here has started with an order to women to cover their heads in government offices. Many are furious. Only a minority in Tehran already follow the instruction.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen.
Most of these men can be relied upon to have a gun at home, and if they can't persuade the women and other sectors who oppose extremist Islamic beliefs, then the danger is that they will bring their weapons out onto the street and that there will be bloodshed again.
Led by a few Islamic zealots, several hundred men eventually attacked the protesters. Several of the women who stood their ground with considerable courage were stabbed as they chanted slogans for equal rights.
Always have to be concealed, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they